Hallelujah. 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 Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Glory be to that name, O Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Father. You have never leave me. You have never forsaken me. Our Father God, you are Father to the fatherless. You are Mother to the motherless. Lord, you are sister. You're closer than a sister. You're closer than a brother. You are the best neighbor, Lord. Oh, Father God. Oh, Father God. Hallelujah. You say in your word, when your mom, my mother, my father forsake me, the Lord will take me up. So 10,000 shall gather against me. Hallelujah. One thing I know, that the Lord is on my side. I said, the Lord is on my side. Who can be against me? I said, the good Lord is on my side. You are Lord. You are God. No matter what people say, hallelujah. You are God. You are Lord. It don't matter what people say. You are Lord. You are God. No matter what people say, hallelujah. You are God. You are Lord, no matter what people say. I say, you are Lord and you are God. I say, you are able, Lord. I said, the Lord is able. I said, the Lord is able. I said, the Lord, the good Lord is able. The good Lord is able. The good Lord is able. Oh, Father God, we pray today that you will destroy all and all strongholds. Father God, begin to destroy the strongholds in our life. Every stronghold in my life, stronghold of negativity, every evil stronghold, Father God, begin to destroy it, Father God. Begin to destroy it, Lord. Destroy every stronghold in my life, O Lord. Destroy every stronghold. Destroy every stronghold. Stronghold of darkness. Stronghold of evil. Begin to destroy every stronghold in my life, Father God. Begin to destroy every stronghold. Evil strongholds. Satanic strongholds. Evil strongholds in my life, Father God. Break, break, break and release me. Break and release me. Break and release me, Lord. Break and release my family. Break and release my children and my grandchildren. Break and release my husband. Break and release my wife. Break. Break in the satanic stronghold. Evil stronghold of darkness. Evil stronghold of poverty. Evil stronghold of satanic possession. Evil stronghold. Every evil stronghold. Go back to the picture here. Back to sender. Back to sender. I command you, evil stronghold, to be burned by fire. Fire of the Almighty God. Fire of my Heavenly Father. Begin to burn to ashes every stronghold in my life. Stronghold from the past, present, begin to burn, O Lord. God, put your holy fire, fire, fire of God, begin to burn every stronghold. I command every stronghold in my life to begin to burn, 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 burn. Burn, burn, burn to ashes, burn to ashes, burn to ashes, satanic stronghold of darkness, satanic stronghold of the marine kingdom, satanic stronghold, every satanic stronghold, in the mighty name of Jesus, begin to burn, 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 burn to ashes, burn to ashes, burn to ashes, burn to ashes, in Jesus' mighty name I pray. Satanic stronghold. Stronghold. Stronghold of confusion in my life. Stronghold of confusion in your business. Stronghold of confusion in your marriage. Stronghold of confusion in your children's life. Stronghold of confusion. Stronghold of confusion in the name of Jesus. I command the spirit of confusion. Every demon of confusion. Every demon of hatred and anger. Every demon of frustration of the stronghold of confusion in the home, in the business, and the job, in the life, in the marriages. Every stronghold right now, begin to destroy it, Lord, out of my life. Destroy it, oh Lord. Destroy it, satanic stronghold. Destroy it right now. Destroy it right now in the name of Jesus. Break, Lord. Break it into pieces, Lord, and burn it to ashes. Fire of the living God. Fire of the living God. Fire of the Almighty Father. begin to descend upon my enemies in the name of Jesus. Every evil hand of darkness, every satanic hand of darkness, every evil hand of the Jezebel, every evil hand of the clone, because they clone themselves, every evil hand begin to burn to ashes. Today, Father God, in the name of Jesus, begin to destroy every stronghold of darkness, every stronghold that is not of you, stronghold of the word of God and false prophets. Begin to cleanse my mind right now. You stronghold of false teachings of false prophecies, you stronghold of evil manipulations, you stronghold of darkness, I command you to burn to ashes. Catch fire in Jesus' mighty name. Burn to ashes in Jesus Christ of Nazareth mighty name. I pray every stronghold over your life right now to be destroyed. Begin to burn every stronghold in my life, Lord. Begin to burn the stronghold in my life, Lord. Burn them to ashes. Burn evil infiltration, because the enemy infiltrates himself in our lives. How we infiltrate ourselves in our lives. Someone may have given you a gift to place here in your home. Someone may have given you a piece of jewelry as a gift. And those type of things are a conduit where they can monitor your life satanically and cast spells and confusion in your home. So any object, any satanic gift given to me by an agent of darkness, we command the agent of darkness and the gift that they gave God to me to begin to catch fire right now. Catch fire wherever you are. Agent of darkness, gift of darkness, whatever gift, whatever outlet, whatever charm, whatever object, whatever gift they're giving me to place in my home, or any type of jewelry and gift that they're giving me in my home that is bringing confusion in my life, any stronghold of darkness that is being conduit through any gift or any jewelry that they have given me, even clothing when they give you, and shoes and stuff that they give you, handbags, whatever they're giving you, has made a stronghold in your life that has brought problems in your life, sickness, disease, that has brought confusion in your home, financial problems. We call prayer that it begins to catch fire. Catch fire, objects and gifts that they gave me from the past. Catch fire, begin to cleanse, oh Lord. Father God, begin to cleanse our body, our homes, our finances, our children, our grandchildren, our husbands, our wives. Begin to cleanse us. Cleanse us, oh Lord. Cleanse me, oh Lord. Cleanse us, begin to catch fire. Catch fire. Burn it, Lord. Burn it with your fire. Burn it with your fire. the consuming fire. Catch fire. In Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name. We command those trinkets, those charms, those evil gifts from the kingdom of darkness that is bringing problems in your home, problems in your personal life, and sickness and disease. Oh, we command it to catch fire. Catch fire. Out. In Jesus' mighty name, I pray. Holy Ghost fire, send down fire raining. The Holy Ghost fire, send down healing. The Holy Ghost healing, send down healing raining. The Holy Ghost healing, send your healing, Lord. Send down fire, the Holy Spirit fire. Send down fire raining, the Holy Spirit fire. Send down healing, Lord, the Holy Spirit healing. Send down healing raining, the Holy Spirit healing. Send your healing, Lord. Send down fire, the Holy Spirit fire. Send down fire raining, the Holy Spirit fire. Send down healing, Lord. The Holy Spirit healing. Send down healing raining, the Holy Spirit healing. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I said the Lord. I war and power in the spirit. The word of God said we wrestle not against flesh and blood. I said the war is a spiritual warfare. In the book of Chronicles chapter 7, they say, hold thy peace. And the battle is not yours, it belongs to the Lord. In Ephesians chapter 6, it says, all you got to do is stand. Stand upon the word of God. Stand upon the gifts of the Holy Spirit. Stand upon and put on the armor of God. Make sure that you put on the armor of God and learn all the war against the enemy. Against the enemy. I say, it doesn't matter what they've done to you in the past or the present, what they're doing. What matters is that you are going to pray against the evil that they're doing to you. Just like all we see the example of David. David was persecuted by Saul. He was persecuted by the devil. And in the word of God say here in Psalm 109, verse 29, it said, let my adversaries be clothed with shame, and let them cover themselves with their own confusion, as with a mantle. And I will greatly praise the Lord with my mouth, and I will praise him among the multitudes. For he shall stand at the right hand at the pole and save them from those who condemn his soul. I said, the devil thought he was going to condemn your soul. I said, God is on my right side. I said, he thought, the devil thought he had me. The devil thought he would kill me. Come on, if you've been here and I've been here, we know the enemy thought he had us. The enemy thought he had us for a while. The enemy thought he was going to condemn our soul into the pits of hell. But thanks be to the Holy Spirit of God. Thanks you, Holy Ghost. Thank you for the blood of Jesus Christ that God made for us, like even when we were sinning in sin. His son died for us, and this is the power of prayer. For the prayer of the righteous man or woman availeth much. I said the prayer of the righteous man or woman availeth much. It is your prayer that covers you. I'm going to bring change to your situation. They're not going to do rituals and brews, but who's going to do prayer because of the power of prayer? We have example here from the word of God, all throughout the word of God, where the prophets and the people of God prayed and change came. Prayer is your weapon. The word of God is your weapon. It's that two-edged sword that come out your mouth. The fire of God that come out your mouth. With the power of the Holy Spirit that come out your mouth. Whatever you bind on earth is bind in heaven. Whatever you loose on earth is loose in the heaven. Let's go back to Psalm 109. The witches, when they gather themselves, they curse you. They will curses on people. That's what witches specialize. They are murderers. They are spiritual murderers. They bring accidents, fires. They bring disease in people's bodies. They do evil. They curse their marriage. They curse. They turn your husband and your wife against you to hatred. They deposit evil spirits in the home. They attack children. They bring sickness and disease. That's how they make their money. Witches make their money by doing conjuration, incantation, illusions, manipulations, spells and curses, evil altars. They will drop an altar in your name. They will take your name and give it to an offering and write your name down to their gods and deposit it in the hand of the gods. They will bury you while you're alive. They do a burial ceremony and against you. But we have power according to Luke chapter 10, 19. It says, behold, I give you power. Don't be afraid of them. Look them in the face and bind them up. You're living in two worlds. You are a spiritual being. You are first created in the spiritual realm. Your first man is the first being, is a spirit being. The temporary house is the flesh. So you have manifestation in this first heaven, in this valley of the shadow of death, in two realms. You are experiencing the flesh realm, but you are experiencing the spiritual realm. And many Christians are under attack today. They're being attacked by the wolves in the pulpit. Those spiritual pits in the pulpit. And then they have the he-goat and the she-goat doing the Lord help, the discipleship, the satanic disciple, the satanic priesthood in the pulpit. So Satan is organized. Lucifer has his own organization. And he has synonymous evil, satanic names. And then Jezebel doctrine is the one that they teach. Because Jezebel cloned herself. She know how to clone herself. You come here, I ordain you. Go do. Proselyte. You put seven more devils and let them be a child of the devil and go out and teach evil. She know how to clone herself. And we read from Psalm 109. Hold not thy peace. Verse 1, hold not thy peace, O God, of my praise. For the mouth of the wicked, this is what they do with their mouth. They bring curses upon people. But they say, the mouth of the wicked and of the deceitful are open up against me. They have spoken against me with a lying tongue. Have you been lied upon? Have you been persecuted because you're a child of God? Because you're a woman or a man of God? Because you try and because you walk in the walk? You got to walk this walk. The word of God said, pick up the cross and follow me. And because of that, you've been persecuted. We pray, Father God, in the name of Jesus, every curse, like the mouth of the wicked, as placed upon my name, upon my character. Turn it into a blessing, O Lord. Turn it into a blessing. Turn every curse into a blessing. Turn every word into a blessing. Bless me, O Lord. Oh, weeping may endure for night, but joy cometh in the morning. Turn every curse into a blessing, O Lord. Turn it around for me. Turn it around. Turn it back to the sender. Send it back to the sender. Every evil word, every idle word, every false accusation, every satanic incantation, every satanic tool that the enemy used to destroy your life, it's called the slightings of Satan. We command the slightings of Satan to go back to the sender. 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 Go back to the sender in Jesus Christ of Nazareth, his name, his precious name, the mouth of the wicked. We will condemn the mouth of the wicked according to Isaiah 54. He said, every tongue that rises against you in judgment, come on, every tongue that rises against me in judgment, anyone who wants to judge my life, who wants to judge my character? Who wants to judge me and my marriage and my husband? Who wants to judge my children? Who wants to judge my father? Rightfully and lawfully. Who wants to judge me on the job? Every mouth, every tongue that rises against me in judgment, you wicked tongue, I command you to touch fire and burn to ashes. Wicked tongue, I command you to cleave to the roof of your mouth. You wicked tongue, I'm burning you with coals of fire. Coals of fire. Coals coals of fire, hailstones and coals of fire, begin to burn up with your tongue, of lies, with your tongue of gossip on the workplace, and with your tongue of satanic tongue, tongue that speak evil, tongue that speak incantation, tongue that speak illusion, tongues of witchcraft and root working, tongues of juju, with your tongue of the satanic priests of the witches and the warlocks, every wicked tongue, speak in my name, every wicked tongue, condemning me. I command every word of the wicked tongue to revert back to the evil originator. Revert backfire, to the evil doer, to the evil originator, to the evil man or woman, to the evil satanic spirit, to the evil satanic soul, catch fire and explode, catch fire, burn to ashes, burn instantaneous combustion, burn from within your wicked tongue. I command your wicked tongue to burn to ashes, burn that wicked tongue, burn every evil word, burn it up to ashes, Lord. Catch fire, catch fire, catch fire, catch fire, catch fire, your wicked tongue, tongue of darkness, tongue of evil, tongue of lying, tongue of gossip, tongue of slander, tongue of label, you satanic tongue of Satan. I command the fire and brimstone of the Lord God to fall upon you right now. Catch fire, catch fire, fire and brimstone, begin to burn into ashes. Burn, catch fire, catch fire, catch fire, catch fire, catch fire in Jesus' mighty name. Evil tongue of hatred, evil tongue of envy, evil tongue of jealousy, evil tongue of lying, evil tongue of deceit, evil tongue of witchcraft tongue, every witchcraft tongue against me, every witchcraft tongue, every witchcraft, every prejudicial tongue, every judgmental tongue, every tongue that rises against me in judgment, I condemn you, I condemn you to be neutralized, I condemn you to burn to ashes, I condemn the wicked tongue, I condemn it right now in the name of Jesus, I condemn that tongue to be wiped out of my life, I condemn that tongue to be silenced in the grave, I condemn that tongue, I command that tongue to be paralyzed, I command that tongue to keep to the roof of the mouth, I condemn that wicked tongue of gossip, I condemn that wicked tongue, burn, 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 burn the fire and brimstone, I command the fire and brimstone of the Lord to begin to burn that wicked tongue, burn that wicked tongue online, that wicked tongue of the wizard, of the warlock, of the root rock, of the witch, burn, burn, burn to ashes, receive fire, you are wicked tongue, receive fire in the name of Jesus, receive fire, receive fire, receive the wicked fire, receive the fire of the Lord, devouring soul of God, devouring soul of God, devouring soul of God, just like in the days of Elijah, begin to descend from heaven, and burn up every evil liturgy of the wicked tongue, the witches and the wicked tongue, burn, burn, I condemn you, I condemn you, I condemn you, die, 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 perish, you wicked witch, perish, 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 perish in Jesus' mighty name. I suffer a witch not to live. Every incantation, every satanic root worker, every graveyard spirit, in the name of Jesus, I command every rotten navel to go back to the pits of hell and catch fire from within. Burn from within instantaneous combustion. Burn and catch fire, 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 catch fire in Jesus' mighty name. Holy Spirit fire, send out fire in it. The Holy Spirit fire, loose your fire, Lord. Send down fire, Lord. Fire and brimstone. Loose your fire and brimstone. The Holy Spirit fire, loose your fire against my enemies, Lord. Send out fire, Lord. Your Holy Spirit fire, it is your prayer that's going to bring you up. It is prayers, the warfare of your prayers is going to destroy the evil in your life. You don't have to go and get a reading. You don't have to give your money to a pastor. All you got to do is be humble and meek and pray. Prayer will destroy your enemies because you see you wrestle not against flesh and blood. You got upon the fire of God. The Holy Spirit fire of God will destroy your enemies. Be changed in my life. Do something good in my life. Do something good in my life. You've been suffering for righteousness. Do something good in my life. Lord, do something good in my life today. Do something good in my life. He's going to do a new thing in our lives. Do something good in my life. Enough is enough. Do something good in my life. Do something good in your, when your enemies put their hand in your corner. When your enemies keep their hand, the upper hand against you. When the violent fights in the second heaven are commanding weapons and all kind of problems to follow you. No one thing that your battle is not yours. It belongs to the Lord. I said the battle is not yours, it belongs to the Lord. I said the battle is not yours, it belongs to the Lord. The battle is not yours. The battle is not yours. The battle is not yours, but it belongs to the Lord. Turn it over to the Lord. Turn it over to the Lord. Oh, let the Lord guide you and keep you. Let the Lord strengthen you and give you strength. I say he's my fortress. He's my rock. He's my deliverer. He's my savior. Come on. He is my burden bearer. I said rock with the Lord of the moon. The yoke, break every evil yoke, break every evil stronghold, break it, Lord, break it in the name, make the name of Jesus. I said, do something good in my life. Lord, Father God, do something good in my life today. Do something good in my life. Let me shine, shine upon me, O Lord. Do something good in my life. I said, your prayers are not in vain. Your prayers are not in vain. It's not in vain. The time that we pray together, the word of God says, where two are gathered together, I will be in the midst. If God be for me, who gonna be against me? You should know that I know that I'm a child of God. You tell him. You should know that the rest of me, I'm a child of the King. I say they try to touch you, they will feel the fire. Fire will burn them and confuse them. They will be destroyed. That your enemy shall perish before their eyes. Those evil Egyptians running around, they shall perish. The word of God says in verse number 3 of 109, they can boldly evoke also with words of hatred and fought against me without a cause. You see, I don't see myself as a victim. I'm a victor. Victory is mine. Victory is mine. Victory is mine today. I told Satan, get thee behind me. Victory is mine today. You tell Satan, get thee behind me, Satan. Victory is mine. Sometimes you have to pray in the spirit. Your enemy is standing right there. You're burning her up. You're burning them up. You're casting down every evil leg. Every evil leg that's working and walking against you in your workplace, in your home. Every evil leg of the adulterous woman. Every evil leg of the voodoo priest. They believe in rituals. This is what they do. They compass me about. Also with words of hatred and fought against me without a cause. You didn't do anything to them. That's a Psalm of David. They will practice witchcraft on you without a cause, just because you're a child of God. You didn't do anything to them. You didn't slander them. You didn't see their husband or you didn't see their wife, you didn't do anything, but they would slander you. They would use witchcraft against you just because they are manipulators. They want to use you as a puppet. They think you're a clown. So they want to just use you. They want to string you or move you and move you with their fingers. Go here, do that. They want to boss you. They want to be in charge. That's the Jezebel spirit. For my love, they are my adversaries. But I give myself what? Unto prayer. Psalm 109. Psalm of David, the musician. David was the chief musician. He played the harp. He played several instruments. David to me was a musician also. He was a prophet of God. He gave himself to prayer. That's what we're doing now. You must give yourself to prayer when your enemy is attacking you. You can sit down and complain, but if you don't give yourself to prayer, you're not going to see your way out. Give yourself the prayer. Give yourself the prayer, and God will bring it to pass. Pray like Daniel. Pray and fast like Jesus. 40 days and 40 nights, Jesus prayed and fasted for us. Give yourself the prayer. That's how I made it through. If it had not been for the Lord on my side, where would I be? Where would I be? If it had not been for the Lord on my side, where would I be? Where would I be? If it had not been for the Lord on my side, if it had not been for the mercies of God, of a Father, if it had not been for His grace, son, where would I be? If my enemies thought that they were stronger than God and Jesus, I would be in a cold grave. I would be in a pit of hell if it was for the devil. Because all of us being blind and we sin against God. But thanks be to the word of God from the King James Version. Thanks be. And God will take vengeance for you. This is what they did to you. And they have rewarded me evil for good and hatred for my love. They have rewarded you evil for your good. You did good to them, but they paid you back evilly. And hatred they give you in return for your love. Verse 6. This is what God is going to do to your enemies. Set though a wicked man or woman over him or her, and let Satan stand at his right hand. You see, the wicked man or woman will stand at their left, and Satan at their right hand. You know what it is? They're in trouble, oh. They're in big trouble, oh. When God turned them over to Satan, or to a wicked witch or a wicked warlock, they will never see the world of darkness. It is a fearful thing to fall in the hand of the living God. That's what the word of God says. It is a fearful thing to fall in God's hands. When the wicked, when the evildoers, when the enchanters and the root workers, when the spiritualists, when all what they call themselves, when the satanic priest of Satan falls in the hand of God, he will do whatever he wants. And sometimes he will tell Satan, have your way. Destruction upon destruction shall fall upon them. And we pray, Father God, in the name of Jesus, for without a cause, Father God, for my goodness they gave me evil, for my love they gave me hatred, Father God, return unto them, send it back to them, Father, return unto the evil ones, return unto the evil wicked people, for God's goodness that I did unto them, they pay me back the hatred and slander, for all the goodness that I done to them, they turn around and pray and put hatred upon me, and hate me with evil words, and do evil to me, Father God, return it unto them, return it. Pay my time for my enemies. Pay my time, vengeance, oh Lord. Pay my time. Pay them back, oh Lord. Pay them back for the evil men and women around them and get safe and stand at their right hand. I call judgment and I condemn my enemies. I condemn all of those who slander my name from Stone Mountain, from Alaska, from wherever. I condemn them. I condemn them because of my God that gave me hatred. Oh, for my love that gave me hatred. And for my good, they gave me evil. Let the wicked man stand in the side of man. Let Satan be at the right hand. Let it be their portion, O Lord. Let them receive their portion. Let them receive their portion. Let them receive their payback. Catch fire, evil God. Catch fire, evil man. Catch fire. Catch my bringing upon them, Lord. Bring every tear that I cry. Every suffering that they did to me. Bring it back upon my enemies, O Lord. Bring upon the wicked tongue, the wicked life. Bring upon them, O Lord. Take vengeance for your servant, O Lord. Stand up for my death, O Lord. I am not so much you are my cry, O Lord. From your blessed throne, that destroy my finances, that destroy my money, that destroy my character. Take vengeance, O Lord, for me. And take from me, O Lord. Take shield and buckler, call away from the power of the wicked. Shut them up, crew. Shut the problem in direction and put them six agenda. Let them perish. 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 In Jesus Christ, name of Nazareth. Hallelujah. Do something good for my life, oh Lord. Do something good, Lord. Do something good in my life. Oh, what the enemy has stolen from me. Oh, what the conqueror and the world woman has been over. Father God, you say you will repay them and you will return unto me all what they stole from me. With their lies, with their slander, with their evil saying, and their gossiping, and their evil gathering. Destroy them, oh Lord. I call judgment against my enemy today. I condemn them to perish. In Jesus' mighty name. Verse 7. When he or she shall be judged, let him or her be condemned. And let his prayer become a sin. Let their prayer become their sinfulness. Let them be condemned. Condemn them in the courtroom. Condemn them in the world. Let condemnation. Let judgment fall upon them. Let them let it go. Turn it against, oh Lord. Prophet, remove and take away the bread from my mouth and the roof from my head. Turn it against, oh Lord. Take vengeance from me today. Fight for me today. Fight for me today. Take vengeance against my enemies, oh Lord. Listen to my cry, oh Lord. You are the humble cry of your son, my God. Hear my cry, oh Lord. My enemies are gathered against me. Without a cause. For my Lord, they gave me hatred. For my goodness, they paid me my reason. Repair unto them. Repair unto them in judgment time. Repair unto them. Payback time. To all my enemies, condemn them, oh Lord. Let the old prayer become their sin. In Jesus' mighty name. Let my sins flash before their eyes and they go and they go back and they close their eyes. Lullaby, lullaby, send them to lullaby right now in Jesus' mighty name. Hallelujah. Verse 8, let his or her days be few and let another take his office. Remove them from their promotion. Remove them from their office. Remove them and tear them down, tear the wicked down. Let his or her children be fatherless, and let his wife or husband be a widow. Remove them, bring them, bring the same problem that brought upon me. Bring them back in their life according to the word of God. This is the Son of David, 109. This is the word of God he put in this word. This is how I will fight my enemies in the name of Jesus. For all the wickedness that come to me, for all the lies that come to me, for all the preaching and the pardon, the life and the slander, for all the labeling they did to me, for their work and anger from one cross, from north to south and east to west, bring them back to each one of them. Don't let none of them go unpunished. Don't let none of them, when they cry for forgiveness and pray, let it go back to them. Don't answer the prayer in Jesus' mighty name. Let their children be continually vagabonds, be vagabonds and beg. Let them seek their bread out of their desolate places. Let them repay. When they see them, they hear my name. Let them repay. Repay them back for all their evil. Repay them back today. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus of Nazareth, let the destruction attach all that he has. Let everything that they have, let the destruction attach it. Touch it, touch it. Let the stranger spoil his labor. Let them catch fire. Catch fire. The money catch fire. The money don't catch fire. Everything that does catch fire. Let the Lord prosper. Let nothing that they do prosper. Let everything that they set a goal for, let it go down. Let it fall too. Let it never prosper. Let them never rise up again. In the mighty name of Jesus, I declare Jesus of Nazareth. All my enemies, all my slanderers, all the gossipers, all the evildoers, all the satanic altars, all the witchcraft, let fire consume them right now in Jesus' mighty name. Let the fire of God, Holy Spirit, fire. Send down fire, rain. The Holy Spirit, fire. Catch fire! Catch fire! Catch fire, evil doer, wicked tongue, wicked man, wicked woman, wicked evil spirit. Catch fire in the pits of hell. Let them fall down into the abyss of the black hole. A fire and vision, let them and be consumed. Burn, 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 burn to ashes in Jesus' mighty name. Let the strangers fall as laborers. Let there be none to extend mercy unto him or her. Neither let there be anyone to favor the fatherless children. Let his posterity and her posterity be cut off. And in the generation following, let the name be blotted out. Blot them out. Blot them out the book of life. Blot them out for the evil. Blot them out for the blot them out, Lord. Blot them out. Blot them out. Blot out their word. Blot them out. In Jesus, blot the lawyers out. Blot them out the slanderers, the hypocritical, the mocking. Blot them out the lies. Blot them out the evildoers, the adulterers. Blot them out. Verse 15, let them be before the Lord continually, that he may cut off the memory of them from the earth. Cut them off completely. Cut them off. Cut my enemies, O Lord. Cut them from the north and south, the east and the west. I said, let God arise and your enemies be scattered. That's Psalm 64. Have you been persecuted? Have you been falsely accused? Have you been labeled? What have you lost for the kingdom? Oh, let God arise, and his enemies be scattered. He shall devour them. Let God arise with his devouring fire, and his enemies be scattered. Have you been hurt? Have you been falsely accused? Let God arise. Let his enemies be scattered. Let God arise, arise, O Lord. Arise, O Lord, and fight for me. Let God arise, and his enemies be scattered. I say, my enemies are God's enemies. I say, your enemies are the enemies of God. Don't worry about your enemy. Destruction shall come upon them. Let God arise, enemy of my life, enemy of my soul, enemies of my finances, enemies of my marriage, enemies. Enemies of my livelihood, enemies of my peace and my joy, enemies, my enemies, Lord. Let my enemies be scattered. Scatter them, Lord, Lord. Scatter them, scatter them, scatter them. Catch fire, catch fire. Let all my enemies burn for ashes. Catch fire, 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 catch fire. Burn, 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 burn for ashes and perish. Let them perish. Let them perish at the sound of the voice of the Lord of God. Let them perish at your presence, O Lord. Let my enemies perish and go on in their grave for the evil that they have done against me. God, for my good they gave me evil. And for my love they paid me back with hatred. Because that he or she remembered not to show mercy, they didn't show me any mercy. They laugh at me with hypocritical mockers in feet. Their objects gathered themselves together against me, and I knew it not. Because he or she remembered not to show mercy, but prostituted the poor and the needy man. They even slayed the broken in heart. If it have not been for the Lord of my side, he that hates the humble, that hates me because I was humble, that hates me because I was good, I was doing good, that hated me because I was thoughtful, that hated me because I was ministering to the soul, that's because I know God, because I love the Lord, they persecuted me day and night, they slandered my name. I see. Verse 70. As you love cursing, so let it call unto him. As he delight not in blessing, so let it be far from him. As he clothed himself with cursing, as with a garment, so let it come unto his bowels like water, like oil, into his bowels. Those who love cursing, I'm not talking about profanity. They love to go to root workers, and the root workers love to place curses on people. They love cursing, they love to put curses on people. They love to pay to make people be cursed. They love to mention people's spirit, with people's livelihood, with people's finances. They love to run around and steal your life from your star. That's what they love to do. And they will persecute you. all love cursing. Enough to curse. Let everything come back to him or her. Go back to sender. Back to sender. Backfire against him. Let that curse backfire. Backfire. Go back to the sender. Go back to the evil originator. Go back to the one who started, to the point A. Go back to point A. Go back to the evil originator. Go back. Shut it back, O Lord. And as he looked to clothe himself with a garment, let it come out his bowels like water and like oil into his bowels. Soak him, soak her in like water and oil with all the cursing and all the lies and all the gossip and all the slander. Let them not see their way out of their trouble. Let them not see their way out. Let them be totally and spiritually blind. Let it be unto him as a garment which covered him for a girdle, where it is girded continually. Let it be covered. Cover him, O Lord. Cover him. Cover him, O Lord. Cover him with all evil. Let the same evil covering. Cover and suffer it. Let this be the reward of my adversaries from the Lord. Of them that speak evil against my soul. That's what it says here in verse 20. This is your reward. Let it be the portion of those who speak evil against me, O Lord. Let it be a portion. Let everyone who speak evil against me, wicked imagination, evil thoughts, let them catch fire and burn. Perish in the name of the Lord. But go, but do go for me, O God, Lord, for thy name's sake, because of thy mercy is good. Deliver thou me. Deliver me, O Lord. Deliver me. Deliver me. Deliver me. I fight for me. Thank Sheila and Bosa. Vindicate me, O Lord. Vindicate me from all these evil. They didn't have any facts. They didn't have any evidence, but they lied. Turn it back onto them. Let every false accusation against my name return back to the evildoer. Let it return. Go back. Go back. Go back. Go back. Go back to the evildoer. Go back. For I'm poor and I'm needy. And my heart is wounded within me. Because I'm poor and I'm needy and my heart is wounded within me. For I'm gone like a shadow when it declines and I'm tossed up and down as the locust. My knees are weak through fasting and my flesh faileth in fatness. I became also a reproach unto them when they look upon me. They shake their heads. When my neighbors saw me, they shake their head. When my enemies saw me, they shake their head. They laugh at me because I didn't have a car. They thought they stole the car. Then the one that had will be no good. So they laugh and they mock with hypocritical mockers in peace. And they shook their head and they laugh. And they look upon me and shake their heads. Help me, O Lord, my God. Oh, save me according to thy mercy. That they may know. Listen to this. That they may know. Hallelujah. That they may know that this is thy hand. That thou hast done it. Do it, O Lord. Let them curse, but bless thou. When they arise, let them be ashamed. But let thy servant the Lord. Let me rejoice, O Lord. Send gladness and joy. I said, weep to me and for night, but joy cometh in the morning. Let my adversaries be clothed with shame. And let them cover themselves with their own confusion as with a mantle. I will greatly praise the Lord with all my mouth, with my mouth. And I will praise him among the multitude. For he shall stand at the right hand of the poor and save them from those who condemn his soul. Oh, praise ye God. Praise Father God, I praise you. Father God, I praise you. Thank you, Lord. I say, Holy Spirit, fire. Catch fire. Catch fire. Send down fire in him. The Holy Spirit fire, move your fire, Lord, move your fire, Lord, the Holy Spirit fire. anointing, Lord. The Holy Spirit anointing. Lose your mighty name. The Holy Spirit anointing. Lose your fire, Lord. Lose your fire. Lose your fire. Lose your fire. Lose your fire from the north. Lose your fire from the south. Lose your fire from the east. Lose your fire from the west. Lose your spiritual fire. Lose your consuming fire. Lose your fire. Let your fire burn. Manifest yourself, Lord. Manifest. Use me as a battle axe. Use me as a battle axe. Swing left and right at me, Lord. Destroy your enemies, O Lord. Because my enemies are your enemies. Destroy your enemies. Put your enemies to shame, Lord. Put your enemies to shame. Put them to shame today. Bring down your enemies and put them to shame. Bring them down in the old paper. Bring down the actress. Bring down the evil doer. Bring down the wicked tongue. Bring down the stronghold and the yoke. Bring down the lies. Bring it down. Bring down the gossip. Bring down the evil. Bring down the hatred. Bring down the demons. Bring them down in the pit of burn. Burn them. Catch fire. Catch fire. Catch fire. Catch fire. Catch fire in the pit of hell. Cast them down, Lord. Cast them down from the north, the south, the east, and the west. Cast them down into the pits of hell. Catch fire. Catch fire. Catch fire. Catch fire. Catch fire. Catch fire, you evil boy. Catch fire, you root walker. Catch fire, you necromancer. Catch fire, you psychic hotline. Catch fire, you weak. You spiritual murderer. You catch fire. Catch fire. Perish. 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 I suffer a witch not to live, say the Lord. You witch of Endor. You Jezebel spirit. You Jezebel liar. You Jezebel liar. I cancel your power. Die in the name of Jesus. Die, 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 die. Jesus' mighty name from Nazareth. All your lies, all your slanders, all the enemies shall be put to shame. They shall be put to shame by the mighty God, the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, the God of Israel, the God of Hashem, Mishnah, and Abednego. My God, the God of Israel, the God of Abraham shall put them to shame. My God shall destroy them going in and curse them going in, curse them coming out, curse them in the back, curse my enemies. Curse them, root workers. Curse them, voodoo priests. Curse them, Santeria. Curse them, Lord. Curse the wicked woman. Curse the wicked man. Curse them, Lord. Curse them now. Curse them, going east. Curse them, going out. For without a cause, they slander my name. For without a cause, they lied on me. For without a cause, they brought forth a contention. For the cause of God, they slander me. Curse them, oh Lord. Curse them coming in. Curse them coming out. Curse them from the lies. Curse them for the evil. Curse them from the wicked imagination. Curse the evil tongue. Dry out their tongue. Dry them up. Dry them everything that they touch never prosper. Never let them prosper. Never let them see their way out of their trouble. In Jesus' mighty name, I pray. I pray in Jesus' mighty name. Because, Father God, I'm your righteous servant. I did nothing to merit it. In the name of Jesus, slander their name back. Let them put the shame. Let their shame be their covering. Let them be their portion. Cast them down. Bury them in the same grave. Let them prepare for me. The graveyard ritual. Let them go down in the pit. Go down in the pit. Go in the pit, go in the pit and burn. Catch fire, catch fire, catch fire, catch fire, catch fire, catch fire in Jesus' mighty name. Hallelujah. Father God, we seal this prayer in your precious name. Father God, we thank you for this prayer. Father God, I bless your holy name. I thank you, O Lord. Teach us all the war. Teach me all the war in the spirit, Lord. Let me not take nothing in my hands. Vengeance belongs to the Lord. He shall repay accordingly. Father God, you say you will vindicate me. And you will vindicate me not only in this city, in every city where my name was found. You will vindicate me, Lord. And you shall have Satan to repay me everything he's stolen, even with interest. In Jesus' mighty name. Oh, payback time. It's payback time. It's payback time in Jesus' mighty name. Hallelujah. Praise your holy name. Father God, we see this prayer in the precious blood of Jesus of Nazareth. And remember, be blessed, be encouraged in Jesus' mighty name. I pray. Till we meet again. Amen.
Yeah,